Hi guys, good evening. Welcome back to my channel, which is Easy Nursing Notes 14. So today I'll teach you one small but important topic, very important definition, which is mechanism of labor. So let's get started. So the mechanism of labor. Mechanism of labor is series of movements that occur on head in process of adaptation during its journey through the pelvis is called mechanism of labor. Mechanism of labor series of movements होती हैं जो fetal के head पे occur होती हैं ताकि वो adapt हो सके अपनी journey के दौरान through the pelvis, which is known as mechanism of labor. It means mechanism of labor series of movements हैं जो fetal के head पे occur होंगी in process of adaptation उसकी journey के दौरान through the pelvis is called mechanism of labor. The second definition says mechanism of labor are positional movements that the fetus undergoes to accommodate itself to the maternal pelvis. मैकेनिज्म ऑफ लेबर पोजिशनल मूवमेंट्स हैं जो फीटस अंडरगो करता है अपने आप को मेटर्नल पेल्विस में एकोमोडेट करने के लिए, उसे हम मैकेनिज्म ऑफ लेबर कहते हैं. सो दीज आर द टू डेफिनेशंस ऑफ मैकेनिज्म ऑफ लेबर. दिस इज वेरी स्मॉल बट वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक. गाइज, इफ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो, please subscribe my channel, share this video to everyone who need it. Thanks for watching. Goodbye. See you.